Sometimes the past is painful to remember. The ages I lost when my sons betrayed me. The arrogance they showed when I wouldn't set them free.
Why?
Sometimes the pain cuts so deep, I must lock it away. But the memories remain a part of me. The ages I write are part of me too. They're my dreams, conjured up with ink and paper. And the fact that a pen stroke can bring these worlds to life amazes me. But it also gives me pause. I have opened the door for my dreams to escape. I only hope my nightmares don't follow.